Lindsay, Marie, here we are on layer number 5 for your beautiful new room. And what we're talking about here is vertical, accessing all that space to really open up your room and make it as big and beautiful as we know it will be.
Yeah, it's going to be grand. It's going to be beautiful. And the one thing when you and I were talking and I said, Bess, mirrors. I love what you said. They're like the jewelry for the room.
They're just going to give you that sparkle and a little bit of drama. And at night, they're going to be so beautiful with soft lighting. Remember we talked about task lighting earlier with your lamps? So it's really going to reflect and open up that room and give you the look you were asking for. But also, color. You would want to pull some color in.
Yeah.
So anyway, now we're introducing another shape. Remember, we've got two circles. We've got your round coffee table, mm-hmm. and we accented that with your round lamps.
Beautiful lamps.
Now, this is not really your mirror. We just wanted to give you an idea of how that sparkle and shine
it's
is going to
nice
be.
Such a nice one, too. It's gorgeous.
I know, isn't it pretty? I love it myself. But now we're introducing the quadrifoil and all these wonderful earth colors that are popping
reds,
the room.
The blues.
Yeah.
I love color, and I wanted my room to have color because, well, it's not only nice and beautiful, but I'm a colorful person.
It's
my personality.
Yes, and it's so interesting. It just gives you that energy, just a little bit of energy in
there. It does. Makes the room come together with all the other pieces that we've picked really nicely. I'm excited.
All right, so now we're going to move to layer number 6.
Let's go.
You ready to go? Mm-hmm.